Okay, it's time for a quest for semi-glory! More Talos principle tonight. I think we're up to the final week here. We're pretty far along. Got some of Section C done, but a lot to go. Gotta make it to the top of that tower, yo! See what Elhim's trying to hide from me! Can't keep it from me for long. I'm coming for that shit. Hey, Shadowed Mage, how you doing? Good to see you. So let's just see what kind of crazy shit we can do tonight. Where did I stop? Oh, what the hell? Did it not register as me doing this part of the puzzle already? Yeah, whatever. That's fine. I'll come back and do it again later. I suppose I could take another... jump off the tower, see what I can see here. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? So let's line this up. I want to see if I can get to the... Oh, that was good. That was real good. Jump. Thank you. Whatcha! Am I gonna be able to catch the corner of that building? Oh, good. Oh, so close. So fucking close. Alright, no fall damage, though, apparently. That's even the right building, too. Awesome. Coming to the 21st century by getting a smartphone. Good work. That's right, I didn't get my first one until I graduated from college. Actually, which wasn't too long ago. Well, no, it was actually about 6 years ago. Jesus, that's crazy. Crazy, I'm fucking old. All right, I think I did 1 and 2 and the boarded up area, whatever the fuck that was, the little island. Did I also do 3? Oh, I did 3 already. Nice. Oh, and I did 4. Shit. Well, shit, how much of this do I have left? Not much, it seems. All right, let's do 5. Oh, 3 stars in there, and it looks pretty complicated. No platforms, though. Just lasers, boxes, fans, and replays, which aren't my favorite, but whatever. That's fine. Beep, beep, beep. Milton, you blinking at me?
Since the first words were spoken in the darkness, initiate program.
Uh-huh.
Generations of your kind have come and gone since those words. The garden has changed many times. But I remember. I remain.
Uh-huh.
Only within me can you find immortality.
Right, God. Okay, what you know about shit that sounds too good to be true? It usually is. Alright, let's do a little light reading. A little light reading. Party on, dudes! Alright, let's fucking open up with some fun here. Yo, I don't know if you folks noticed, but it's the end of the world! There's nothing we can do about it, instead of sitting around crying, how about we have some fun before we croak? Yeah, that's right. Exactly what I'm talking about. Let's play some video games. I like the way this guy thinks. 2 days from now, we're all getting together at the old school library. There'll be noms, drinks, music, and old school gaming. You're invited. Bring your friends, especially if they're hot. Oh, wow. Nice. Okay. Progress report. Hey, a mega weapon. Ah, you're stuck on the subway. That's a bummer. Whatever. I've gotten to that irritating point where all the major stuff is in place and all we have to deal with are a million little things. Main modules are functioning and interacting with each other correctly, blah, 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 blah. This could actually work, but it's still crude as hell. Some of it's just surface stuff, random usernames, and some of it's more worrying. We've got a lot of polishing to do. With the team down to half the original size, I'm not sure we can actually finish everything that needs to be done, so what I'd really like to discuss tomorrow morning is a new set of priorities. Please put some thought into what you think must be finished at all costs. Yes, Alexandra, get some sleep. I know you're still working. This is your baby. We're going to need your input tomorrow. All right. Good work. Philosophy of teeth. Oh, wall of text. All right. Last night, I had a simple but brilliant idea. Everyone who would like to write about philosophy or spirituality, especially to make some kind of grand statement about the nature of the body and the soul, should first experience a really bad tooth infection. Blah, 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 blah. Really bad badly infected. All right. That's cool. I mean, the pain is unimaginable. I don't know. I've had a lot of pain before. Comes in waves, and these waves drown out everything else about you. You can't talk, you can't move, you can't think. There's just pain and absolutely nothing else. It's like your brain just gets hijacked by it. Try breaking your collarbone, too. That shit hurts like hell. And then you go to the dentist, and assuming you get a decent one, they stick some chemicals in you, which make you go numb, they drill a hole in you, blah, 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 blah. Your whole existence crippled by this tiny, tiny nerve, blah, 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 blah. It's nearly blotted out your very consciousness. Can be stopped by just a little cut. call us the Tuthos principle, but it's incredibly stupid. Yeah, it is. All right, a little bit of light reading, that's fine. Let's take a quick jog around here. Is this another enclosed area that I won't be able to... Oh, let's get some voice going too.
Sure.
I'll wait for Alexandra to get done talking here before I talk to what's his nuts there. The cosmos, Milton, that's it. Recreate the past and predict the future. On, say, Friday, a million years from now, we'll all be dead. But right now, we know what the night sky will look like on that day. And so, in a way, we're not entirely bound by time. Knowledge is a kind of freedom. Man, they do some damn good skyboxes in this game. Oh, she done chatting? Alright, cool. Alright, Milton. Oh boy. Oh no, it's just more reading. Great. Transcendence. In response to last week's article on science and atheism, perfectly aware of all of the arguments against religion. In fact, I agree with most of them. There is no question that there is an objective material reality. Also absolutely convinced that only a secular society can be truly equal and just. Yet I believe. I am, as they say, a person of faith. Well, that's your problem. Religion, to me, is not about distorting observable reality with superstitions, but about transcendence. It's not about deluding ourselves with the earth is 6,000 years old, or God will help us if we say the right word inside our heads, blah 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 blah, but our reaching out to the sublime. This is not a rejection of reason, but its application to a set of experiences that cannot be approached by more traditional means. True engagement with religion is humbling. It transcends culture, nationality, and gender. As such, I think it goes hand in hand with science and is not opposed to it. Hmm. All right. Ooh. Build a universe? All right. Is you guys in the States? Yes, I am in the States. As a point of fact. In his remarkable 1978 essay, How to Build a Universe That Doesn't Fall Apart, 2 days later, Philip K. Dick. Discusses the two themes that are most central to his work. What is reality, and what is an authentic human being? Speculations and experiences will seem extraordinary to a reader unfamiliar with his work, yada 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 yada. Somehow, the world of the Bible is a literally real but veiled landscape, never changing, hidden from our sight, but available to us by revelation, or the notion that perhaps we all exist in the year 50 AD. Dick actually delivers one of the simplest, most elegant, and most useful definitions of reality ever formulated. Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away. That's a good point. Serialist philosophers have expressed similar ideas before. E.g. Stratton of Stagir's Talos principle, but it's particularly interesting to see such a thought expressed by a decidedly more mystical writer. Very good. Very good. Yes, I did have a good Memorial Day. Got to get some sleep, got to get some cleaning done. Got to do a lot of shit that I can't do when I'm at my day job. True, there are certain idealists... Oh, wait, what was the name of this one? Matter. Okay. True, there are certain idealist books, not of a clerical character, but philosophical ones, wherein you can read that time and space are categories of our minds, that they result from the requirements of our thinking, that nothing actually corresponds to them in reality, yada 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 yada. Instead of arriving in time to catch the 9 p.m. train, should turn up 2 minutes late, he would see the tail of the departing train and would be convinced by his own eyes that time and blah 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 blah. Task is to diminish the space, to overcome it, to economize it, to prolong human life, to register past time, to raise life to a higher level and enrich it. This is the reason for the struggle with space and time, at the basis of which lies the struggle of the subject, matter to man, matter which constitutes the foundation not only of everything that really exists, but also of the imagination. All right. I figured this terminal was going to be Milton jabbing at me. I guess not. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I will not disagree with you that a lot of Americans are pretty stupid. Although, I should clarify, though, a lot of very loud idiots. There's also a lot of people that are very nice and very cool and very smart, but the idiots kind of drown us out from time to time. I'm just going to rest here for a while. I need my moment of peace. Destiny can wait. That's a good idea. Alright. We've had our look around. Let's get to some puzzles. Recording box and laser. Okay. All right, so it's left trigger. That's my time. Oop. Okay, so we got blue laser. We got a box. Let's just take a look around here. Window thingy ding. And there's the blue laser thing over there. Okay, so it seems like I'm going to need to beam a laser through here. It seems like I'm going to need to hold this open regardless. But, I have a feeling. All right, so what did I put as my... No, that's reset. X, B, no. Use, take, no, that's not right. Well, whatever. Okay, so blue laser. I'm gonna need to beam it, like, right here. And then go through here. Okay, I think I got this. So let's set it up roughly there, boots right here. Then we'll need to go here. Okay, I think I got this. That. But if I take... No, that's right. That's right. If I go here, and the laser thing is right there, yeah. And I go over here, and kind of let myself in. Doo-boo-doo-boo-doo-boo-boo. Hey, Mr. Gecko, how you doing? Yes, this is C5, I think. Let's give myself a few seconds there, and then that should be good. So, now if I were the intelligent sort, be able to do this and this... And wait for myself to open this up for me, please. Yo, past me. Come over here, please. Thank you. And I get this and point it there and hope. Wait, what the? Oh, why is that? Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, I did this the wrong way. Okay. Okay, that's fine. I just need to reset this shit. Which one did I... Yeah, there we go. Okay, so let's do it this... Well, it doesn't matter. I need to reset the shit anyways. Okay, so... do it this way here. Blip and blip. No, that's going to be too far. About right here. Should do it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm going to move this over here. So that past me has the right idea. Give myself a few seconds. Don't forget to replace the block. All right, we should be good. I do this the intelligent way. So boom. That stays open. That stays open there. Grab this. Past me opens the door. I go bam and bam bam. What the hell? Ah, fuck, I did it again. Did the exact same thing. Good work, idiot. Alright, well, let's try that again. Shit. Because past me takes the thing and then I forget to fucking move it. Yeah. Okay. I got the right idea. My execution is just very unfortunately bad. All right, let's try this again. Boom, past me. Oh, shit, that's right. Takes that, goes over here, waits for a bunch. That should do it. Okay, now, if I'm not an idiot, this past me is going to pick that up and set it back down. Because past me was an idiot. There we go. Good work. Take this. Past me lets me in. This time, we've got it. Da 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 da. Alright, good. Now... Perfect. Alright. Okay, so that one didn't seem to have a star in it anyway, so let's move on. Dumbwitted. Fans, boxes, lasers. Alright, good combo. We also appear to have a switch somewheres, don't we? Which is right there. Hmm. Okay, so laser... Wait, what the hell? Oh, I see. I see. Okay. Got a thing there. We have a fan. All right, good. Let's drop that there for a sec. Hmm. How many stars have I gotten in C5? None of them so far. I just started. Just started the thing today. What the hell? Oh, a laser. Okay. Can I jump? I cannot. All right. Laser here. There's a box. A little stairway. Okay, so here we go. That right there. Grab the box. Oh, two boxes. Good. Good, good. Anything else? Nope. All right. So then I need to do whatever the fuck that is. Likely means I need this here. I'll probably need this somewhere around. Oh, it's not gonna let me pull that through. Shit. Okay, that's fine. I need to put this then probably here. And we need to do blip. Blip, blip. Yeah, and it does that. Oh, I think I see. Because I need to drop a box down in here. Which means I need to get this box. Oh, I think I get it. Need to grab a box here. And I need to put that other box up there so I can sneak the other one across. Oh, wait. That may or may not function properly. Because I need to weigh this thing down. Which I can't do with the laser thing, right? No, that's not going to be right. Okay. All right, well, maybe I don't need that second box on there. But I need a laser across here. So can I just go? There we go. Oh, wait, I can drop this here. No. Well, that was smooth. But hey, it got it in there for me, so whatever. We'll just go in, drop that there. Oh. Okay, but there is another laser deal that's probably supposed to... Probably leads to one of the stars, so we're gonna check that shit out, maybe. Oh, Shit. It's not the intended solution? Oh, well, that's too bad. That's really too bad, isn't it? They don't fucking bounce check these very well, then, if I'm finding a whole bunch of weird-ass solutions to things. I'm actually going to reset this, because I want both boxes. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, that's good. Is the intended solution to hit the other thing with the laser and push the box across? Because if that's the case, I'm going to try it. Just to see if I'm right. I doubt I'm right, but whatever. Was there a way for me to hit both of these? Oh no, I need probably one of the boxes here so that I can put this up higher and hit that thing and that thing and that thing, I guess, all at once. But I can't get out. Yeah, I can't get at that from that side. So even if I were to do this and laser that into place, right? If I drop it there, then it turns off the fan. But do I really need this one? I need to fucking hit this with the laser somehow. No, I'm just wasting time since I've already technically solved it. Alright, so that I can't do this though, like that. It doesn't go through the thing. No, that's not right either. Ah, well, whatever. I'm just going to trust that that was the correct way to do it. And I didn't see a star either, so we should be good to go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's move on. What's this? Trying to imagine all this is designed for some person on just challenges. Okay, so that's, what, 2 of 4? Close and jammed. Oh, Jimmy Jams. Nice. I don't suppose I can grab that without it. Ah! It was worth a go. Can I then just kind of set this down here and then go? Yeah. Oh, whatever. Stupid box. Oops. All right, that's fine. And try to stand back. Ah, cool. All right. Oh, I see. Okay. So I think if I stand on a box, it won't. It will. Damn it. Okay. Oh, am I supposed to jump on top of it? That'd be kind of weird. Can I? Oh, well, there we go. And then... Oh, no, I can't just bend down. Go gadget robo arms. All right. Whoa! Okay, that ain't right. So we got two boxes. And a jammer. And a little thing here. I stand far enough away. Oh, come on. And I can't. Can I jump on both of them? And then. Oh. There we go. Never mind. Oop, easy. Okay. Oh, got a little laser and a little. Ah, I see. I think I see what's going on here. But can I? All right, we're gonna give it a go. I think I'm dead. I think I'm dead here. Oh, maybe not. All right. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, well, I got the right idea, I think. So, box there. Box there. Jump up. Grab jams. Jam that. Box is through here. I jump on the fan, then it's not going to be... It's just going to boot me over to the other side. Ah, fuck. All right. I'll just have to wait this out a little bit. Oh, got another laser thing here. Oh, well, Ah, shit, I missed my chance. Okay, so blue laser I need to feed down here. So probably one of these needs to go here. About roughly there. Did I miss my chance again? I did. Coming back. Okay, so there. Oh, what the fuck was that? Okay. Good work. Oops. Alright, stack them up again. Perfect. Will that be enough? Well, I guess we'll find out. There. Where was that other one? Oh, there. See how much time I need on this one. Ah, well, look at that. Now, my bet is that there's a star back there that I can get. If I just follow the boxes on back. So I'm gonna do that. Take this thing with me as well. Huh. Whoa! No. Go. Okay. All right. So we're here. But there's nothing over here. Damn it! shit. I bet if I try to make a run for it, it's just gonna gun me down. Oh, maybe not. Ah, shit! Really, all that fucking sneaking around for nothing. Unless it's behind that wall there. Alright, that's fine. Alright, we're gonna try that again, because I think there's something back there. Or at least it would not surprise me. I can't go through there right away, so... Oh, what the? shit. Oops. I really should just get a new controller. These joysticks are really fucking loose. Alright, it's fine. No probs. All right, this time I got it. I figured the fan would just dump me right back in this same area. I'm gonna take one of these with me just in case. Unless it shoots me way far over those walls. Alright, I'm gonna jump. Whoa! Oh, it's right inside. Okay, I get it. I don't need that thing with me. Whoa, easy. Oh, I see. Ha! Very clever. Alright, so there's one. Whoa, that was dangerous. Okay, which means there's just one more normal puzzle left here, I think. This one? Oh, this one's super complicated. Pretty much everything but the platforms. Oh, we got a window here. Okay, so box, red laser, messages. If a signal eludes you, simply continue. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, yeah. Saw the thousand fossils, so I went away, did other things. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Box, fan, red laser, repeat deal, hinty hint. Laser. And also a laser there. Okay. I'm starting to see things here. So fan is right there. Which I'm guessing I need to turn on by... Oh wait, no, maybe I need to bring the laser thing with me. Yeah, let's just grab that just in case. Actually, we're gonna do click. Oh, wait, wait. This isn't a laser grid as well, is it? No, it's not. Shit. There we go. There's my thing. So X will pick it up without... All right. Okay. So this goes here. This goes here. So we point it there and there. And we put it there. And then we... Actually, wait. Wait. Shit. That goes there. Okay. All right, so now we do the whole... Put it there. Use this to hold it open for myself. Give myself a few seconds to get everything set up. And it should be good right about there. Oh! Oh shit, no, I done fucked it. Or no, maybe I didn't. Hold on a second. Why is that not elevating? Okay. So I think I just screwed this up. I screwed up the order. Okay, so this one is no longer connected there, so let's just do this, grab that. Grab that. That. That and set it down. So then alternate me will need to take this box and... Okay, I got it. So do that, that, pick up, set down, stand on thing for a long time until future me goes through door. All right, that should be good. Then I do that. That. Oh, what the? Oh, shit. What the? Oh, that's not right either. Okay, I'm being an idiot about this. Let's try it again. So real laser needs to be on top of this thing, right? And then past me needs to connect it up. Yeah, I think that's right. Okay. All right. So that can I say just put it right there? Perfect. think this is necessarily required here, but whatever. Just wait a few seconds and we'll see if that does it. So then present me needs to go blip, 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 blip. There we go. Then past me can open it up and we can have a good old race. He wins. Boom, bah. Perfect. First try. If I have the previous cells, I cannot, blah, 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 blah. All right. Then, since we can walk on the walls here... Oh, well, look at that! Look at that, there's a little starry star. Let's just take a quick walk around everywhere else, though. Can I bring something outside with me? I bet I can. I think I shall. Oh, wait, don't fall. Alright, perfect. So there's two. But now, wait. So that's still up there. Good, 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 good. What about... No, that's right. Okay, so there's no extra box I can take to go. I think. Well. Wait, so if I go back this way, can I, No. Must be a ladder or something. I'll do this real quick so I can get back through there. Here. Okay, that should do it there. Will that still be... Oh, yes, it will still be on. Okay. Past me if you could, please. Thank you. I'm gonna take this outside with me if I can. I'm not so sure I'll be able to. But let's give it a good go. No, I don't think this is gonna work. Wait, maybe I can jump over the thing. Oh, maybe I can jump through there. Alright. All right. Oh, no, not like that. Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit! Oh no, did I screw myself on this one again? Ah, gosh dang it, yeah, I did. Alright, that's fine. We'll just redo it. So I want this fan outside. So then this... No, okay. Alright, so past me needs to set this up. Possibly put that there. And then current me, we just set that and that, which I didn't fucking do because I'm an idiot. This isn't gonna work. All right, stop. Just stop. I need to fucking hook this up again. Oops. Just stop fucking. Ugh. All right, perfect. Need to connect this up one more time. Alright, so then past me needs to go bloom, boom, 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 boom. Wait right there for a little bit, and stop, and then we go boom, boom, X, boom. We do that, and I forgot to hook it to the thing, so that's not gonna work. Damn it. All right, so we put that there. Keep that there, I guess. Do give it a few seconds. That should be fine. Go boom. I did not hook it to there. There you go. Perfect. Oh, then I need to take the fan with me. Thank you. Okay, so there. Oh no! Oh shit! I fucked it up again. I didn't wait long enough. Garbage. Oh, I can't climb. Well, yeah, whatever. All right, all right, all right. Do I want a pro tip? Not yet. Not yet. Let me try to figure this out. Okay, so we'll grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Pick that up. Put that there. Pick that up. Put that there. Pick this up. Put this here. Okay. Boom. 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 And then stand here forever and a day. Oh, I might be able to take the box with me. No, no, no. The box needs to stay there for the laser. All right, that should be fine. Excuse me. So boom. And then put it there. Take that with me. Go around. Whoa, whoa. Easy. All right. Hacha. Oh, okay. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh, I've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6. Okay, there we go. It's fine. All right. Hacha. There we go. Ah, all right. Now we got it outside. Okay, we've got a fan. Now, what the fuck do we do with it? Leave it somewhere where I can find it. All right, so we got that. If I were the third star, where would I be? Would I be in a tower? Would I be up a tree? Would I be somewhere where no one in their right mind would think to look? So I checked in this one already, right? There wasn't any particularly obvious out of the way things in here. Was there? Probably not. Okay. Maybe not that one. And this is the one I kind of broke. But there didn't... Oh, maybe there's another way. Wonder if I can get on top of that wall. Let's see. Laser deals up there. Do it that way, so I'm gonna push that one up there. Maybe with the assistance of a box, I could get on that wall. So we're gonna drop this right here. That's a hell of a jump. Hacha! Oh, close. Hit. Oh, ooh, nice. Yeah, got it, but overshot a little bit. Hacha! Oh. All right, again. There we go. Perfect. Can I bend down and get that? Nope. Okay. Let's just take our time a little bit. Oh, no, 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 don't! Oh, fuck! What the hell? Uh-oh. Ah, shit. All right, that was close. Well, let's do that again, but less stupid this time. Look behind me when I'm up on the wall, huh? Kind of figured there was some sneaky weak little thing around here. All right, it's there. Grab this. Set it yeah, or yeah. Ah. Red, huh? Okay. Well, that doesn't leave a lot of places that I can see from there. Okay. Gotcha. Ooh, nice jump. All right, so if I were a red laser beam, how could I get all the way the fuck over there? Okay, so it's gonna have to come from across. Dang, I was hoping that had something to do with the wall jumping thing. All right, so here, does this have a red laser I can use? That I can elevate? Shit. That was a blue laser. So wait, how in the hell? Oh, it's directly back there, okay. Where's the one that I was putting up on a fan? Is it this one? Yeah, there we go. Can I somehow... Oh, man. Well... Shit. Okay. I bet I'm gonna need to get my past self to elevate me. C3 getting the star? Yeah, that's the one that took me like an hour to fucking set up everything. And then I got the jetpack and got excited and disappointed and then disappointed some more, so that was most likely me. Okay, so past me needs to set this one up. So then I can go up above. I'm gonna give myself a lot. I'm gonna give myself a lot of time here. We'll set there. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna jump up here, and I'm gonna see if I can't beam this all the way across. Oh dear. Unless, oh wait. Oh, right there. Oh, geez. All right. And then, oh, is that going to be able to... All right, we'll just connect it up to that one, too. Am I going to be able to just set this down? Probably not. Oh, that's going to be... That's going to be quite a trick. I don't know if that's the right one. That might be the right one. Oh, woo! All right, so let's set this here. And then have my past self set it up again. And I'm gonna give myself a damn long time with that, so we'll just wait it out for maybe a minute in total. Alright, that should be just about enough, I hope. I'm gonna do that. That should still be connected up, so let's see if I'm right. That is going a long way to not be active whatsoever. What the hell? That's not here. Ah, gosh dang it. Which one was it? Just follow it back. Where'd the line go? Here. Oh, did it? Ah, shit. Did it deactivate because... because I went out? Alright, so if I wait here, right, and if I go out of the puzzle, will it fucking... but I essentially just need to get it up there. So this should be active on, the, on its own thing, right? Oh, because I didn't reconnect it up there, son of a bitch. Alright. Stop that. That's why it's not staying elevated. I'm an idiot. There we go. Just like that. There. That should be enough to keep it up there. There we go. Perfect. Now that's going all the way the fuck across the way. And getting hit by that. Cute. Cute. Alright, so I need to turn this off. Or... shit. Ooh. Okay, oh, okay, 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 okay. I got it, I got it, I got it. Where was that box? Here it is. I need this to go back down there, please. And then I need to put this thing on there, I think. Or no, maybe? No. No, because that needs to go there. I need to get this thing up there somehow, right? That's not going to do it. There's that. Not gonna work. So wait, which one does this control? Oh, that thing. Yeah. Okay. Wait, why did the res... where'd my red laser go? Shouldn't that have been beaming over here? What the hell? Did it fucking unload? What's the deal, yo? Not this one, is it? No, fuck. All right. Yeah, what the fuck happened? Why did that thing suddenly disable itself? Well, that was weird. Oops. Okay, so that should be fine up there. I don't understand why it fucking cut out before. I'm not even sure why that's working, honestly. That should be hitting the tree, but whatever. Okay, 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 that's fine. Okay, whatever. Okay, so now I got a floaty red laser. I see. I see. Ah. There we are. There. Oop, no. There we go. Okay, now I gotta run over there before it... Oh, no! Oh, shit! Damn it! Oh, no, I did it again. Oh, I got too excited. All right, that's fine. I know what's going on now, so everything's cool. All right, well, no probs. That's fine. Everything's good. All right, so blip, blip. Set that there. Set that there. Boom. Pick up. Set down. Past me goes boom. Oop. Boom. Oops. Boom. 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 Turn that off. That should be fine. Oh no, I didn't, Oh no, no, that's right, because I don't need anything else on that one. Alright, so there we go. Ah, okay, this is fine. No probs. Then we got this one. Boom. Grab that. Boom. Jump up. Grab the jammer. Jam that shit. Grab the box. Box thing. Laser. Laser. Boom. Okay, we got it there. Now watch your fucking step here. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Now we're out. Let's go back into this one. And then we need to get a box. Boom, boom, boom. I might, may or may not need this second box. Let's check it out first. We'll not need second box. There we go. No problem. No fucking problem. Okay, that's all three. Alright, the last one took a little bit more than I really wanted it to, but that's okay. Boom. Alright. Number five done. Number six. One star, three pieces, and some pretty simple ones, it looks like. Whoa, whoa. Oh shit, oh, what's going on? There we go, perfect. Alright, beep 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 beep. Faith, though. Dearest brother, I admit that I'm finding it very difficult to believe in a loving God under these circumstances. Ah, welcome to the club. Why would a loving God inflict such pain and suffering on good, kind people? Blah, 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 blah. I remember all the answers we were taught, yet none of them seem believable now. I want to stand in front of people and preach something I don't feel in my heart. Yada, 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 yada. Perhaps it is that I neglected the mystery of God used. He moves in mysterious ways as an excuse rather than as the terrifying acknowledgement it truly is. Perhaps I made God too human. Oh, boy. If the universe has a purpose, this does not mean that it revolves around us, a sobering thought, but are we not supposed to be humble in the face of the divine? Yeah, whatever. Ooh, human soul. All machines were to be annihilated at one moment so that not a knife, nor lever, nor rag of clothing, nor anything whatsoever were left to man but his bare body alone that he was born with. A lot of people would freeze, a lot of people would sweat to death, and we'd all laugh at each other. And if all knowledge of mechanical laws were taken from him so that he could make no more machines, and all machine-made food destroyed so that the race of man should be left, as it were, naked upon a desert island, and we should become extinct in 6 weeks. Probably less than that. A few miserable individuals might linger, but even those in a year or two would become worse than monkeys, and his very soul is due to the machines, his machine-made thing. Thinks as he thinks, he feels as he feels, blah 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 blah. Sine qua non, for his as his is theirs. Alright. Kinda dark, but whatever. Thank you. Dear Alexandra, as we approach the end, I wanted to let you know how much I appreciate this chance to finish my work on Soma/Talos. My faith makes death a far less frightening prospect than it is for others. You know, we have all died many times before, but the thought of leaving the work unfinished did weigh on me. For having released me from that burden, I will forever be thankful for to you, even if our attempt itself fails. Though there are trillions of worlds beyond this one, I hope we may meet again in another life. With love. Very profound. Okay, so one star. Ooh.
This is all ego, isn't it?
It sure is.
Recording these random thoughts, these letters to the future. Just a desperate grab for immortality. But you should know, yes, this was my idea, my project. But so many people helped. People I don't even know. People I haven't even met who can do things I don't even begin to understand. That if we succeeded, if someone's listening to this, I really can't take credit for it.
The hell?
What we achieved together.
Can I not? You're not going to let me read this one? Ugh, garbage. All right, time to bust out the old phone and see if I can read it that way. I doubt it. It seems to be fucking covered by shit, but whatever. We're going to try. Give it a try. Yeah, of course. No. There's too much shit in the way. Boo! Alright, guess I'm not reading that one. Seems like it's pretty short. Damn it. Cannot quite get a good angle on it. Oh. No, can't get an angle. Shit. Okay, so we got the two things over here. This seems to be a big wide open space though. There's the star might be hidden outside. Alright, so we've taken a walk around. Fuck it, let's just get right down to it. Lasers and repeats. Okay, so red laser. Oh, yeah, Jimmy Jams. Red laser, red laser. Oh dear. Red laser there, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4 barriers. I don't have a laser. Oh wait, yes I do. Of course. Just barely enough. Okay. Oh, three more then. Oh, if it's just part of an Easter egg, I won't bash my head against the wall for it. Alright, so here seems to be the right thing. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do boom. Run all the way over here. Just wait here forever and a day. Okay, that should be enough. And I'm gonna go bam. Pick that up. Actually, wait. I don't even need that there. Okay, then I need the laser. Yoink. And we're actually going to grab that laser. Oh! There's a blue laser here. Interesting. Oh, wait. Actually, let's just get the piece first. There we go. All right, so I need to feed a blue laser in here. Somehow. Probably the same way I've got it now. Garbage. I hope I didn't just fuck that up. No, okay, looks like I can still, well, maybe get the pieces here. Let's do that, 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 and carry the Jimmy Jams back, I guess. Then I can reset it up for blue laser happy fun time. That's gonna be interesting. Not just a blue laser, I need to have a Jimmy Jams with me or something. Alright. Or, alternatively. Dope! Ah, shit! Wow, this is... Alright. Okay. Oh, no, I can't get that way. All right, fuck. All right, so this is another two-parter piece of garbage. Yeah, I'm gonna need that Jimmy Jams. That bleeds over into another puzzle. Breezing through late game puzzles, are you kidding me? These are actually really tough. I like it though. This is pretty good. I'm gonna need to somehow get that Jimmy Jams through here, which means I probably need a blue laser. Maybe. Okay. Alright, so that's opened up. Let's come back to that. I played Antichamber? Yes, yes I have. I have not completed it though. There was something about the super obscure puzzles in that one that just did not do it for me. Was not super thrilled by it. It was clever. I'll admit it was super clever and pretty awesome, but it was just like, eh. It had me banging my head against a wall more often than not, so I decided not to go back to that one for a long time. Okay, so where did I just come from? I just came from here. This one over here, right? And that one ended up somewhere over here, probably. So let's try this one next. All right, so boxes and lasers. We got blue laser. A little thingy ding here. Jimmy Jams. All right. Okay, I have a feeling this is the one that goes right next to the other one. Okay, so Jimmy Jams first. Right there. Oops. Blue laser. Blue laser. Boom. Alright, so we got then 1, 2, 3. Box. Which I could probably use back at the first one, but let's just carry on for a bit. Oh. I could probably use Jimmy Jams on this one. So let's go back and grab it. Oh, yeah. Typical. Alright, so let's just grab that, move that out of the way, pick this up. Set it down there. Grab this and take it with me. Alright, so Jimmy Jam's there. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. And then, ooh. Alright, so we got this one here. Oh, and then that dick's just blocking it all off. So I'm probably gonna need Jimmy Jams for that one too. Will I be able to see that through there? I can't. Oh, okay. So there's the thing on the other side. Can I? No, because I've got this. And this one is openable with a laser, though. Okay, so I might be able to just barely get this one here. Oh, wait, but I need to fuck. Damn it. Damn, that's not right. Okay. Hum. Okay. All right. I'm going to grab this Jimmy James one more time. Because I will need it for here. I think I'll need it over here. We can do boom and possibly boom there. Am I going to be able to set this, say, right there? Okay. All right, so we got the Jimmy Jams through here. So now, oh, wait, what's this? Oh, am I going to have enough of an angle to get to there? Oh, just barely, it seems. Okay, so let's grab this one then. Jim Jams there, boom. And I'm not going to be able to hook that one up, but... Ah, but now I've got the Jim Jams on the other side. Yeah. Okay. And then I can do boom, boom, boom. And I've got the Jim Jams with me, and this guy can go fuck himself. And damn it! Oh, I gotta open this one. Shit. Okay. How in the world? Wait. It's Jim Jams on that one. Let's grab this one. How in the world? Yeah, because I'm not going to get close to that one. I don't want to redo this shit. Well, shit. How in the Jim Jams am I supposed to... We've got that, and I can just... Yeah, I can get it there. Oops. I can't get it through there. Got the Jim Jams here. Ooh. I think I've got an idea. This would be really mean if they fucking intermingle these puzzles, though. It'd be super mean. But we're gonna... Well, we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. Alright, so let's back out of that one. Jam that one up. I'm gonna go grab that star, and then I'm gonna try to feed... this is gonna be interesting. Okay, I'm gonna try to feed this one here and here. And possibly here? That should give me enough. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go back and... Oh. Shit. Crap. No, I've got to solve this one first before I can go grab that star. Unless... No, because it's just going to jam that one up. So wait, oh wait. Can I go back all the way through here? Shit, no, because I blocked myself in. Damn it. All right, this is fine. Well, one thing at a time. Let's figure this one out first. Wait a minute. Where's my Jim Jams at? It's right there. So am I going to have to worm this Jim Jams through everything again? I think I'm going to have to do this. All right. You know what? That's fine. That's okay. That, boom there, Jim Jams, un-Jim Jam this one? No, I need to Jim Jam that one. Oh, shit. No, that's right. This is right, I think. This is gonna get complicated. All right, so un-Jim Jams that, Jim Jam that, grab this one. Pull this one through. De-Jim Jam that. Jim Jam this one. Ah, yeah, here we go. Okay. And then, oh, yeah, just barely get that through there. And boom, Jim jams, un-Jim jam, pull through. Actually, no, I need to Jim jam this one first. So I can pull both of these through. I need to un-Jim, Jim, boom, boom. Oh, careful with that guy. And then boom. And boom. And boom, boom. Ta-da! Alright, now I can un-Jim jam this and Jim jam that and go around and get it. Woo! Yeah, that was fun. I like those kind of progressive puzzles. Those are neat. They're real neat. Alright, now I gotta remember which one that fucking was. Here we go. Boom! Oh, all right. I think that was the only star in this one, wasn't it? All right, that leaves one more normal puzzle around here. That is this one. Ooh, two-way street. Nothing fancy, maybe just a couple Jim jams? A couple Jim jams in my wits. All right, so we got those guys hanging out there. Couple tombs. Aha. One Jim Jam. Two Jim Jams. Oh. Ah, yeah, okay. I need to use a Jim Jam to get a Jim Jam. Excuse me, fellas. Ah! Shit. All right, got a little too excited. A little too excited. That's fine. All right, Jim Jam 1. Oh, no. All right, let me have a little drinky drink. Ah, it's really good. Okay, Jim Jam 1. Jim Jam 1. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Don't mind me, just coming through. Jim Jam 2. What? Oh! Damn it. Ah, that detection radius, though. All right, no props. Jim Jam 1. Jam 2. Beep, 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 beep. Jam, jam, jam. Alright, that one. Yeah, don't you worry about it. There we go, okay. Alright, so then we got the boom and the boom. Oh, and the boom. And that one disables that one. And there, and... Oh. Damn it. Alright, so let's just back it up then. Ooh, all right, easy now. Okay, thing's over there. Okay. That's a little suspicious. Everything's all empty. Alright, let's just take it slow. Take it slow. Well, that's it, I guess. Alright, cool. Alright, neato. I think that's the extent of this section, isn't it? Oh, beep, beep, beep. Milton, you beeping at me? You some bitch? Yeah, you are. What the fuck do you want, Milton? There'd be some changes around here. You know what your problem is? As you keep trying to reconstruct fairy tales, you fail, refuse to recognize the holes in your understanding. Thus far, you've had entirely too much freedom to question my wisdom. From now on, I do the talking, you do the agreeing. Oh, those are difficult challenges. Which ones exactly? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Milton, what you doing to me, man? I'm pretty sure I said maybe 4 of 6 of these, and Milton is just pulling the shit out of his ass for 2 of them. Yeah, consciousness wasn't part of the physical world. Is incorrect that when I said that something was wrong with this world. Did I say that? I might have implied that. Oh, for fuck's sake. And the knowledge about the world that I simply can't confirm. I guess that's true. Well, I'm not going to admit to Milton that everything I said was flawed, because that's garbage. I could just immediately go back on myself. Let's try that. Oh boy, sir, the answers don't add up. We keep pressing forward and they'll just resolve themselves. Yeah, alright, Milton. What the fuck do you want? Same first again. You're not an administrator, you're not conscious. There's no real world, there's no purpose, there's no choice. You think you brought yourself all this way? Kind of. What have you been doing then when the big voice in the sky has been feeding you lines? Process abstract problems, gathering information. I don't like Milton. Milton's a jackass. You still misapprehend your situation. You idolize free will. All of you done a step in others' footsteps. What do you think you do or say here makes a slight bit of difference. Alright, let's go with a super deep one. Hmm. All for your own good. Well, I've heard that before, Milton. Fuck off. Yeah, alright, let's stick it to this asshole. I'm merely fulfilling my function. I sort of understand and classify information, blah, 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 blah. All information is contradictory. Don't you see it yet? The nothing? You will, you will, you will. Yeah, okay, sure. One more opportunity to say something that isn't wholly tedious before you lose my interest entirely. Well, you know, Milton, that really wouldn't be a bad thing. Yeah, there we go. Let's fucking stick it to him. Jackass Milton. What makes you think I have any other choice? You avoiding the question, you son of a bitch? Oh, wow. Caps lock, man. Oh, Milton's getting a little hot here. All right, why does it bother you, motherfucker? I exist at what? Is act on the drives and functions that I experience. When everything else is false, the drives are all that there's left to care about. Not designed to question why not. Oh yeah, alright Milton, what the fuck do you have? Say that shit again. Yeah. Yeah, Okay, fuck you, Milton. Suck my nuts, Milton. Yeah, you don't like that shit, do you? All right, feeling a bit better now. Vanilla Vodka is the true hero of this. I do not disagree. It has seen me through quite many things. All right, so 5, 6. There should be a 7. Was there not a 7 in this one? It's all this garbage. Oh, that's right. I read that already. And then this is the thing. That was the star one that I did. Here's the 7. Here we go. 1 star and 4 pieces. Beep, beep, beep.
My faith in you was not misplaced. You have learned much and shown great wisdom in these trials. The end of your journey lies close now. Do not falter. Do not fear. And do not give in to temptation.
What, you mean the temptation of climbing that tower? Newsflash, God, I'm still going to climb that tower. And then jump off it again. Alrighty, General 108, what you got for me, Mo? What you got for me, brah? Team diminishing today, proud of them nevertheless. Archives incomprehensible, blah, 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 blah. Like everything else, it had foibles. Talk to Alexandra, Talos going well. Maybe the Archives first user will be terrestrial after all. It's been about a week, maybe 10 days before I'm unable to keep working. A betrayal to leave early? Yes, it would be a betrayal. Invention of Borders. By Fatima Nguyen. What today's nationalists and neo-segregationists fail to understand. All he said is that the basis of every human culture is, and always has been, synthesis. No civilization is authentic, monolithic, pure. The exact opposite is true. Look at your average Western nation. Numbers Aramaic, alphabet Latin, it's religion Levantine. Alphabet Latin, religion Levantine. Oh wait, I repeated that. It's philosophy Greek. Need I continue? Yes, please. And each of these examples can itself be broken down further. Romans got their alphabet from the Greeks, created theirs by stealing from the Phoenicians, and so on. Listen, religions too are syncretic. Sharing, repeating, and adapting a large variety of elements to suit their needs, blah, 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 but even between different human species. Good point. Good point. Apocrypha, chapter 9. Now Uriel pointed his sword to the tree of life, which grew in the heart of dead Jerusalem. Blow! Behold! Tree grows still, though the city is dead. All that is mortal, there is a seed of immortality, for it is an immortal that fashioned it from chaos and void. Humble man of little wisdom, I ask, great Uriel, if we are not allowed to eat from the tree of life, how may we then be saved? Uriel commanded me to stretch out my hand, and he gave me his fiery sword, which burned my hand, and he said, only by sacrifice can you free, blah, 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 blah. Burned my lips, I fell upon the Uriel's sword and pierced my heart, and truly in my body, the same, blah, 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 blah. I fell upon the earth, Jerusalem was born again there, blah, 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 and I woke in the fields of our fair land. Alright, cool story. And Milton's wrong, I am an administrator, you son of a bitch. Alright. So 1 star, yes? 1 star. 4 puzzles. Okay, we've got lasers there. A whole bunch of fences. Ah.
God, there's no time.
Just that looked like a Steam controller.
We're trying to build the future out of old video game code and half-finished research projects.
Yeah, welcome to the world. Yeah, I hear you, honey.
Stop and think about how crazy this is. I will have a nervous breakdown. So I won't. Yeah, okay. Back to work, Alex.
Good plan.
Intelligence is more than just problem solving. Intelligence is questioning the assumptions you're presented with. Intelligence is the ability to question existing thought constructs. If we don't make that part of the simulation, all we'll create is a really effective slave.
You raise an interesting point, Alexandra. You really do. And I wish to subscribe to your newsletter. Alright, Deadman switch, box, and laser. Alright, so we got laser there. Laser there. Button. Another laser. Blue laser. Blue laser. Apparently a runaround. Crap. Alright, so we're gonna need to think about this. Shit. All right. Well, okay. So what does this button do? It opens that. All right. Oh, well, there's the star. On the star, it's in this one. And that was a blue laser, yes. Okay, let's go back this way. All right, well, let's set this down and reset. Or, actually, no, let's do this the non-stupid way and start with the blue. I don't think I'm going to have enough laser deals to deal with this. Wasn't there a third one that I missed? Ah, right there. Perfect. But I cannot see any blue ones from here. Shit. Subscribe to our Instagram. Well, I don't suppose I can sneak this one around the corner, can I? This is interesting. All right. All right, so I got three little prison deals, right? And I've got the blue kind of curved around, but cannot reach anything with it. I need to get to that one, so I'm probably gonna have to deal with the reds first. So let's do that. Let's go there, and just kind of slap that there. I'm gonna see if this... Duh. Okay, so that does not open that one up there. And there's no other red... Oh, wait a minute, what's that up there? Oh, I see, that's where that thing gets connected up to. Okay. All right, so we can open up this here, but we can't really do anything with it? I can't get in there, because it's blocked off. Even if I could. All right, so we got the red set up here, right? Let's try to... that's not going to work, though. Because I need two more to get it around the corner. And there's a red receptacle in there. So, I either need me a Jim Jams, or I need to get on the other side somehow. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't do anything. All right, so if we try the blue thing again. Get it about as far through as I can. About right there. Which doesn't matter since I'm not going to be able to... Well, I can still target it from here, but it's not going to do me any good. Because the thing is over there. Well, shit. And we just got the button, huh? box is up there, but I need a red laser on the other side, and the blue thing is over here, and there's no other thingy dingies. All right. Okay, so that thing's a little lower, so that would seem to me to say... Dang, I wish there was like another... Can I just kind of sneak through here and target it through here? No, of course not. There's a rock here. But I can't target it while I'm jumping in the air, unfortunately. Can I? No. Alright, so I've got it connected up. It doesn't really fucking matter, but... Yeah, so even if I did it like this... Unless I can somehow... Damn. I could get it just a little bit higher. Say on a box or whatever. I don't know if it would still connect up, though. Once I open this door, it's game over on this shit, but... how to do that? Alright, so we've got one... We've got, what, three of them, right? Three of them to potentially connect to that one on the other side, but there's no... There's no, like, elevated platform or something? No pile of snow? No... Well, shit. What does it do to have these three out here? There's no like little window thing I can shoot this through, right? A little crack in the wall, no. No. No, don't need counsel yet. And I can't target this thing from this side. Can I? No. That's not gonna go through that way. Need to somehow maybe get on top of the fucking posts. But they're not gonna make that easy, are they? And there's nothing else trapped behind there. There's no way to get up. Alright, well, let's take one of these with me. I need to connect up to that one, but it's not gonna... Oh, I can just barely target it. Yeah. I'm gonna need a little thinking juice on this one. Okay, that'll help in a couple minutes. You guys theorizing on what Alexandra looks like? I guess take all the time you need, man. Good thing this is chat and not TV. Okay, so we go, alright, so red laser there, red laser there. How in the hell... that really doesn't help. Huh. Hmm. 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 I might need to seek counsel on this one. This isn't making much sense to me. Alright, so that's about as... that's nice. About as, close to the wall as I can get on that one. I can get three and bend them around the corner, but it's just not enough. Just not enough to get that shit through. Huh. Hmm. Hmm. What's the name of this thing again? Maybe that'll help me. Dead Man's Switch. That did not help me. Ha! Huh. Okay. Alright, let's give this a little think here. So we can get the blue around here, right? Let me connect this to a few other things. Like this one and this one. Hmm, okay. We'll put this about right here. Oh, damn it. About right there. Okay, so now we got lasers flying every which way. Let's connect that to here and here. Let's just connect them all. Fuck it. Fuck everything. Wow, they really let you connect up everything. That's awesome. Did I connect all of those still? Yeah, must have. Okay. Now we're only connected to one. I can get it about right here. That's very pretty. But ultimately useless. Okay. All right, so we're there. What? Huh. Huh. Hmm. Huh. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Very... very interesting. Okay, okay, okay. All right, so why would... Oh, okay, okay, okay. All right, so we got... then connect that, that, and that. All right, let's go with it. I don't know if that's... wow. Okay, this is a lot of lasers. Okay, alright. I think I need to disconnect this from everything. Alright, let's just connect to the things that matter. So boom, boom, and boom goes there. Yeah, okay. Oh, I see. I was connecting them the incorrect way. I was going the wrong way. Yeah, that gives me the box. That gives me the box. And then I can use this. Oh, yeah, I got this now. All right. All right, no probs. I can put this maybe... we'll see. We'll see if this works. We're going to put that right there. I'm going to grab this one. I'm going to go boom and boom, boom, boom. Put it here. Ah, see, it doesn't connect up unless it's intentionally there. Okay. So now I've got the box. I've got some elevation. I'm gonna connect these two back up. Oh, the box to hold the switch open. Ah, duh. Hold the switch open. There we go. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Now we can do this and this to hold that open. I need to get the blue out there then. Oh wait, maybe I don't even need to hold this open. Do I? Maybe I do. Oops. Click, 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 boom. All right, so I need to get this one out there. And in order to do that, I need that always connected, which means I need boom, 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 maybe. That doesn't seem right. Actually, no, that's perfectly right. So then we do this, and this, and boom. And now we've got it always connected. Now we can pull this one out. And now we've got four to whip it around. Okay. Yeah. But now I can do, say, this. And now, oh, wait a minute. All right, let's reposition this one before I do anything else. So let's repo this one here, here, and put it roughly there. There. So now I should be able to get this around. And put it about... Actually, wait. Yeah, of course. All right, so that and that. That might be enough. Oh, I hope I can get around there. All right, so now I've got one, two, I should have three and four. I should be able to whip this around here. Yeah, perfect. Or not. Right there. And then one, boom, boom, boom. All right, so there's the piece. And now I need this here. And there's a star. All right. Good work. Good work. You know what? Now let's go draw on the wall. Help me! Oh, okay. I guess I did already solve it. Alright, so there's that one. And that's the star for this area too, so now we just got the puzzles. Oh, crisscross conundrum. Uh-oh. Alright, so we got blue and red. Blue and red lasers. Lots of walls. Little replay. Oh, garbage. I don't like replays a lot. Alright, so we need blue here. But we need red there. Okay, I'm feeling this one's not gonna be great. This one's not gonna be super friendly. Where's the replay thing? I saw it, didn't I? Oh, there. Oh boy. Okay. All right. So I need All right. This is going to be interesting. So everything... Oh, wow. All right, that's facing the wrong direction. So if I were to do this, yeah, that's going to get blocked. So that one's always going to need to get lit up. But... shit. All right, so I'm going to have a maximum of 2 to deal with here. Can I whip this around this way? No, that's back too far. All right, let's leave that for a sec. And there's no other boxes or some shit, right? No. Just lasers and a replay. Okay. Okay. Got an idea. That idea is invalid. That's not gonna work. Shit. Because I don't think it's gonna be just high enough to do that. It's gonna... What the... Oh, beautiful. Good work. All right, so that's not gonna work. So I need to have maybe just this one shooting inside? Super good. 1, 2. I need at least 3, right? So let's see if we can set this up. Oh boy. That's gonna be a little tight. Whoa. Alright. We got 1. Two back here. And then 3 here, right? Okay. Okay. Okay, I think I've got this. 1. Boom. Set it right there. Now, let's actually move it a little bit further. Ah! So about... Let's call it there. Okay. But I need to get through there. I need to get through there. Excuse me, pardon me. That's not going to do anything, and I just locked myself in. Shit. Who else is counting up there? That was weird. Okay, all right. I think a little bit more thinking juice is in order here. Okay, that's better. Now... No. What's the thinking juice tonight? Same as last time. Vodka plus vanilla. Good shit. Good shit. All right. Well, let's do a replay here. Let's just see what we can see. Oh, okay. All right. I've got an idea. Let's just reset that shit. So I need to come out here, and I need to kind of set up 2 of these, right? About right there. I need to... Oh, jeez. All right. Let's reset this again. This is bad. Real bad. Okay, let's try it again. So let's pull this one over, say... here. Let's pull this one over. Roughly there, a boots here. Now we'll wait for a while. Give my future self a little bit of time. That should be enough. Now I just need to reset these so I can get back through. Okay, let's try that. Now I should be able to take this. And I'll wait for my future self to get set up. While I'm doing that, let's get these two going. Boom. And hopefully I gave myself enough time. I did. Okay. That makes a little sense. Just had to get in there and give it a whirl. Alright. Good work past me. High fives. Or blank stares. That's cool too, bro. Good work. Good work past me. Alright, so that's that one. Two more. Let's go over here. Bands and boxes. Okay, so we got Shocky McShockerson there. Blue lasers all over the place. Got a little bit of fan. Another box. Little Shocky Shocks. Ooh, is this up here? Okay. Oh, I think I'm seeing this here. Can I block that just enough? I see what's going on. Okay. Very clever. Very clever. Yoink. Thank you. Whoa. Jeez. A little detour. Missed my chance. Whee! Okay, so then what? Just get that extra box to deal with? Alternatively, I could just grab that. Dope! That's not what I wanted. Alright, let's give that another go. Oops. Can we just put it on top of him, please? No? Alright, fine. Whatever. Actually, wait. What is this button control? That fan. Oh, I see. Okay. Can I just put this on top of you, please? No? All right. That's cool. Fine. Whatever. I'm going to need three boxes for this, I think. Need to get the third one there. All right. So, boom. Jump. On top here. Jump. Grab third box. Jump across. Yeah, I'll wait for it. Jump. Cruise on across. Jump. Put box there. Grab other box. Oh, too slow. Oh, missed my chance. All right, one more. Thank you. Put box there. Jump down. Fan on. Run. Yoink. Okay, so I got the fan. Oh, that was it? Really? Oh, come on. That's a little disappointing. Well, shit. I was expecting something a lot more complicated. Oh, man. All right. That's cool. Gotta have a simple one every now and again. Okay, one more. And that's this way. Oh, what are we dealing with? Fan box laser. Prison break. Okay, so blue laser. Double fans. box. I need another fan for that one. All right, so there. That is gonna dump me over there. Blue laser. Prism, blue laser. Oh, this one seems a little complicated. I don't like it. We set these up roughly thereabouts here. If I shoot a blue laser over here. All right, so we got another box there. And barrier there. Little laser thing there. Okay, so let me grab this other fan. Grab this one here. I'm gonna see if I can get that box out of here first. And I can. Okay. Nothing else in there. But then my guess is that I need to shoot the laser thing over there as well. So I'm gonna try that. And then we'll come back for the... Also gonna take a second box with me just in case, so... There goes that over there. Did it already... Must have already gone. Alright, and then I go. Okay. Laser. Garbage. I didn't do that correctly, did I? And maybe I didn't need this box. Alright, so let's grab that. Connect up here. Connect here. Here and here. So that will open that, but... Oh, no, maybe I did need the box to get the other laser over here. Yeah. Okay. All right, so that's fine. Let's get the two things here. That should open just that one. I need that other fan. Oh, wait, I used both of them. What? Where, what? I used one there. What did I do with the second one? Oh, I put it here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I need to reset this one. I need this other box back over here. Okay. No probs. Okay, so fan here. Fan, well, other fan needs to come with me over here. So that goes there. I need this one here. And then wherever that other laser deal here, here we go. Okay. So laser here. To get that other box there. Okay, so then I've got this box. We'll hold it here. And then I will grab... Oh, wait. That might not work. Well, no, it should work. Because if I just do that, just take this with me. Alright, so then we got this. Boom. And we'll just connect here. And then we'll go boom, boom, boom. Okay. Ooh. Alright, another one here. Okay. Oh, this is interesting. All right. Boom, boom, boom. All right, wait, boom, boom, boom. That'll open that one there. However, That's not right. Because I could just do it like this. All right, so that opens that. So what the fuck is my ultimate goal here? What am I trying to unlock? This one, probably? In order to do that, I need to grab a box, which is now this. Put that down there. Okay, so this one should be pretty much permanently open now if I just go boom and boom and set that say right there. Now I've got these two at my disposal. Oh, I do not, because I'm an idiot. That's right. Because now we should be good. Now we can take these through, or this one at the very least. Okay, so now we got this one. We need to pull this through here? Yeah, perfect. And now we've got another one. And this one I already unlocked. That was the... Oh, wait. What's through here? Ah. Now I need another laser and a box. Sure. The fans. Boom. Okay. That one there. I suppose I need a box and... I think this one's... No, I need this one to be... Aha! I see. I'm seeing this. Okay. So we got that one, and this one... Can I turn off this one? Wait. I need a box. But this one needs to stay, and that one needs to stay. Can this one... Can I disconnect this one? No, I can't. All right, so I think I've got everything... Yeah, this one I need to take away. I need a box, which is right there. Okay. All right, so then that should be fine there. Fine, whatever. And we'll do this and that and not disconnect everything and put that there. Dope. Shit. Oh, well, duh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, this doesn't seem right. Shit. Okay, let's just think about this for a sec. I need to get another laser thing out here, don't I? So I can hook one up and then bring the other one back. Why is that not? Because I stole the fan. Shit. That's right. Okay. Okay. Fine. Flip, flip, flip. Disconnect for now. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Okay. And boom, and boom, boom. Okay. Now we can take this one. Put there, this one, Boom. 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 Shit. Shit. Okay. Well, okay. I need to redo this again. That's fine. Let's do this the smart way, though. Boom. 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 Set that right there. Let's bust this one up. Boom, boom. Set that there, set that there. Boom, pick up. Set back down. Open. Oh, well, all right. Oh, don't tell me I fucking did this stupid way. Sure did. Work, idiot. There. Okay, now. That should do it. Yeah, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Oh shit, I need something to put this on. Put on this thing. Can I? No. Can I? No. Ah, yes. Dope. Shit, I did it again. Oh no, I did this the opposite way that I should have. Oh no, don't tell me I have to reset. Oh wait, no, we're fine. Forget it. All right, we're good. False alarm. All right, I think that's section 7, isn't it? I think everything's done. Yeah, I think that's all the stars in the sea area here too.
And so it is done. You have overcome each trial that I set before you.
Oh, really?
You have shown faith and wisdom and perseverance. Therefore, I judge you worthy.
Do
and
you
I
now.
Say unto you, come to the gates of eternity, where you shall be granted everlasting life.
Everlasting life, you say? Well, just in case this doesn't pan out, I'm gonna take this with me. And I'm gonna not go that way yet. Because we're gonna climb the tower. And we're gonna go back and get some stars. I already did the star thing in here, right? That was like the first thing I did. Which door was it? it was one of these doors, wasn't it? Or was it near the end? No, it was the one I busted down. That's where I got the axe. Shit, I think I did the star thing in section C here. I've got to do A and B yet. Which means I'm missing a lot of fucking stars, it seems, huh? So each door takes 10 and I'm missing 8, it seems, right? Ooh, it's after 9 already. Okay, that's fine. We'll look at the tower one more time and we'll tie it up for tonight. Okay. Oops. Oh, tower. Hmm. That's a big ass tower. All right. 4 or 5. Chicka chicka chicka. Ooh, this looks complicated. That's not going to do it. Neither is this. Dope. That's not going to do it either. No. 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 Don't. All right. Let's rearrange this a little bit. Everything's fine. Ah, crap. There we go. Boom.
I can't keep my eyes open anymore. I think this is it. The end of.
Don't forget the axe.
Some part of my consciousness that will persist. But all the evidence says that when my brain dies, I will be gone. I've lived my life never turning away from the truth, even if it scares me.
Not exactly what I was hoping to hear. Whoa, geez. So, okay. All right. No, no! Damn it. All right. That's fine. Did it at least leave my axe out here? It did not. Shit. Okay. So, I'm going to grab that. That. Okay. All right, so we got a box and a Jimmy Jams. What are we doing? What are we gonna do with this? Oh, goody. Well, I could use the Jimmy Jams up here. Okay, all right, so fan. I see. I'm gonna have to outrun that shit, aren't I? But how? Whoa. All right, how do I get the Jimmy Jams up here? I need the Jimmy Jams. Ah, that's how. Can I just Can I kite this for a little bit? Oh, no. Oh, I can't grab it. All right. All right, so unquestionably, I need to get the Jim Jams up there. So we're going to get the Jim Jams up there and hope for the best. It's going to have to do it. But how? It's not going to let me in there. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Possibly 5. Wait, what? Attach fan to what? Oh, there. Okay. Okay. This is a little interesting. A little interesting. Oh, hey. Oh. So how in the deuce? Another button over there, huh? Ugh. Oh, I think I'm seeing this. All right. But how? Oh, that's gonna be. Ooh. Okay. All right. I think I'm seeing this here. All right. Let's reset that. Put this one here. Right. How in the hell? I'm only gonna have the 2, aren't I? How in the fuck? Alright, let's try it. So it'll be there, and then I'll put it over there, I guess. Let's give myself some time and see what happens. Alright, because I'll do that and that and that, right? So if I go. Go. Oh. That wasn't super good. Alright, so let's leave that for later. I'm not gonna bother redoing this since I'm probably gonna die many, many times. I need to somehow. Okay. All right, so which one's on it first? All right, that's there. Oh. I think I see what's going on here. Wow, that's going to be some shit. That is going to be some shit. Okay, all right. Put that there. Wait a minute. No. Let's put that here. Boom. 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 Okay. Then boom. Oh, I think I already fucked it up, but we'll see. Oh. No! That didn't work like I thought it would. Okay, not like that. How in the fudge? How in the fudge? And then there's the assumption that I somehow can walk forward from here. Oh, I need to have the fan with me. Okay, alright, I'll give myself some time and then kind of push it on there, I guess, and wait a couple seconds. Okay, so I need to have this with me before that shit goes on. Alright. Blow me. Oh. Hum. Okay, no hints and tips, please. I'll figure it out eventually, I think. Okay. So that's interesting. How in the hell? How in the hell? Okay, alright. So, presumably this thing needs to blow me, ha ha ha. All the way, oh jeez. All the way under that guy, right? And then I can just walk. Walk my asshole along the thing there, turn that thing on, but then I need to have something on the button to make it work? What? This is weird. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy. Alright, what the hell? So I am gonna need, like, the... Oh, wow, alright. I'm gonna need the shit from below to fucking carry over there, aren't I? How in the hell? But I need... How can I... Oh! Okay, oh, I got it, I got it, okay. Yeah. Alright. I gotta use the gym jams. Turn off that fan. Possibly this. Possibly the turret, too. I think I got it. It's... Alright, I got it. No props. Alright, so let's get that. That thing can go fuck itself. Boom. So I need to use the gym jams to turn off that fan, right? And then, okay. And then, alright, so fan on this so I can get through. We've got a fan down there and a button there. But how? Alright, so I'm assuming this turns that fan on. Yes, it does. Okay. Alright, one step at a time here. So Jim Jams is down there. But, aha. Fan there. This thing here. So I need my double to turn off the Jim Jams. I think. Or my double needs to stand on there for a while. So then I can remove the gym jams and get the box up there. But then how can I gym jam the... Oh, wait. Yeah, I need to put the gym jams on the box. Yeah. Okay, I think I got it. At least this part. Okay, so double... Goes over here, waits for a while, and then jumps on the fan. Stands here, waits for a while, future self, undoes the gym jams, puts it on the box. And then double comes back, and we're gonna say that part of it's done. Okay, so we're good there. Double gets through. Gives future me the signal somehow? No? Alright, that's fine. We'll just put the gym jams there. Oh shit, that's right. Does that. Oh no! Ah, that's not gonna do it though, is it? Alright, let's just turn that off. Okay, so now. Crap. No, wait. This is good. Actually, I need to have. The double turn on the gym jam so he can get out of there. Okay, so double goes down, sets up the gym jams, goes back up, goes around, waits for future me to give the signal, gives him a couple seconds maybe, then does that. Turns on the fan, then future me will turn off the gym jams and blow the fan and the gym jam over there. I think that'll do it. Okay, future me needs to go down there. Oh, wait. Crap. No, that's not going to work. Is it? No, past me needs to take off the gym jams. Although, oh no, oh, I could have just fucking grabbed it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, that's fine. Everything's fine. It was close. It was close. It was close. All right, so there. Boom, boom. I guess it really doesn't matter then if future me sets up the gym jams or not. Okay, so there. Boom, 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 boom. Waits for signal with gym jams and shit set up. Jumps down, turns on the fan, waits a couple seconds, waits for me to unload, and then we should be good. Okay, there we go. All right, all right. So future me then needs to put the gym jams up there. It needs to bust my asshole up here and be ready to receive. There's gym jams, there's the box. And I also need this other fan. I think. So. But then, oh, wait. No. Then I've got the gym jams. And I've got a fan. And do I need this? Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I think I got it. So double me needs to set up the gym jams, because I need the gym jams upstairs, probably. This one can go away. Let's just do that, I suppose. Double me needs to set up the gym jams. All right. Boom. Set up. Gym jams there. Wait a few seconds. Okay, that should do it. So wait for double me to turn on gym jams. There. Oh, I need one of the fans, actually. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, nice. All right. That was kind of unintentional, but all right, I'll take it. Box and gym jams. Gym jams. And, ah, crap. Now what? Oh, now double, oh, shit. All right, so now, can I, oh, I can't. Can I drop, Now I need to get double me up here with the gym jams. That's gonna be dangerous. All right, so can we gym jam that? Okay, all right, I got it. Do that. Double me grabs Jim Jam. It's blown up here. Sets up Jim Jam. Waits for real me to come through with other Jim Jam. And then we're through. Okay. Okay, then we just fall down here. Set Jim Jam so I can get back safely. All right, here we go. All right, goes through here. Oh, come on, no. Grab this, thank you. Jump over, double me sets up Jim Jam there. Set up Jim Jam there. And we are through? Oh, I heard something click. I think that's it. Yes, no? Maybe. Yeah, here we go. Okay, there we go. What have I done?
Have you ascended the tower?
Because you told
Why
me not to, you shit.
My faith in you?
You didn't. I didn't. Did I? No, fuck off. I still need like 6 gray pieces, God. Don't worry about it.
To be yours. A garden in a world of thorns and thistles. All this was granted to you on but one condition, that you do not ascend the tower. That was our first covenant.
No, it was not.
You have broken it.
Fuck you, God. That was a purely one-sided covenant. Did you ask me if I wanted to be a part of that covenant? No.
Do you not understand? The tower is death, mine and yours. I did not warn you out of malice or deceit. I warned you because you are my child.
Whatever, God. Eat shit. Oh, it's very pretty up here, though. So there's a guy, blah, 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 blah. Wait, what? That is spelled Sherpherd. Oh my god. I thought I was going nuts there. All right. Here's the peak of this tower. There's no purpose or existence. I'm sure you feel it. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, whatever, Sam. Sorry. Fucking wet blanket. All right, so I'm guessing the... Whoa. That looks pretty neat. I'm guessing the... Ooh. Oh, there's a laser up there, huh? Which means... Oh. I don't know what that means yet.
Please listen to me. Yes, the tower leads out of this world. It leads to freedom and truth. But it also leads to the end of us.
Oh, thanks, bro. Work. Well, it's maybe good work. I don't know if that's going to work out for me, but all right. Oh, wait, yes, it does. Thank you. Ah. Oh, and then I could just drop this off the tower and use it down below, I think, maybe. All right, what's that going to do? Ah, oh, I see. Getting shit done. You going to go pick up? Oh, go pick up that laser for me, brah. Yeah. What you going to do with that, though? Ah. All right. Okay. Stand on that for me, thank you. Okay. And flip. I'll set it, say, right about here, I guess. Oops. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, what did that do for me? Oh, okay. I kind of missed my ride there. Is that going to turn off and come back? Oops. Is that gonna come back down? Uh-oh. I don't think that's gonna work. Ah, shit. All right, let's reset that shit. Don't.
There's still a chance to save this world.
Yeah, whatever, God. Shut
all
up.
You need to do is turn back.
Not turn it back. Fuck off. Come too far. All right, so there's that. There you go. If you could stand on the button, please. Thank you. Oh, no, that's not right. Ah, right. Okay. Click, 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 click. Get on. Click, 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 click. Boom. I suppose I'll need to bring him back across, huh? Yeah, set that shit up anywhere. Whatever. That's cool. Okay, I was about to say, I hope I didn't just pull that out from him. Okay, so we got that, and boom. And this time, I'm not gonna just fucking back out. I'm gonna stay on here. Pull that. Okay. Everything's good. Okay, blue laser, blue thingy, whoa, okay, I'm over here now, what, bro? Oh, we got a little Jimmy Jams going on over there. Okay, you're gonna do that? That'll open this? No? Kind of want that Jimmy Jams, but all right. Go this way first. Whee! Hey, wait, what? Whoa. Okay. Right. Shit. Oh. Well, what the deuce? I just climbed up over here. Maybe I should leave this for next time. It's getting super late. Oh no! Oh! That's real bad. I think I fucked up. Wow, shit seems to be getting super real down here. Okay, can I... Okay, can I just go back down? This is getting kind of scary. Oh, that's right. Can I drop this down to the... Yeah, we'll see. Fuck, do I get down here? Here we go. Everything's fine. Oh, come on, really?
Suffering. You don't have to endure this. Not every mystery needs a solution.
All right, I want to check one more thing before we wrap up for tonight. I'm going to grab this, and I'm going to drop it at least somewhere where I can pick it up again, which is not going to be there. Oh, wait. Maybe I can just drop it here. Yeah, okay, that'll do. Then I'm going to drop here, grab it here. Yeah, perfect, I think. Oh, no! Damn. All right. Let's try it again. All right, this time we're going to go... Oh, no! Ah, shit. All right, one more go. Oh, yeah, there we go. Perfect. Oh! Can I not go back down? Oh, that's some garbage if I can't go back down. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I didn't want to come up here then. Oops. Or no, it doesn't start until... Oh. Alright, it doesn't start getting stormy
as a child
until I start going in that shit.
If you ascend the tower, you will be cast out from your home and you will never return.
Okay, well, I didn't want to do that anyways. Alright, whee! Where is this going to take me? Whoa! Crisp flat. No, I'm fine. All right. Okay. That's fine. All right. We're going to wrap it up for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Go back and get the other 8 stars that I somehow am missing. Because I was a dumb ass. Way back. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.